little skid mark of a store out in the middle of nowhere, not worth the powder to blow it the fuck.
What was that? Oh, worth you saying, but not worth anyone hearing.
It's deserted out here, 1,000 miles from everywhere. You selling jerky and six packs to weekenders? You don't have to work, it's a waste of your time.
My time, my choice.
I could buy the store and fire you.
Think this is the only place I could get a job?
That's enough. Tony. He always was a rat.
I didn't say nothing, Mr. Gimble, I swear.
Shut up! It's time you met your maker. Mm. Any last words?
I did it, rat. I swear.
Say goodbye, Tony.
Free from the burden of knowing life could be better. This can't be happening, not like this. And so the conduit appears.
I am also a martial arts practitioner.
Fuck it, let's go.
Get back in the fucking truck. That's an order.
Fuck your orders, old man.
You're never gonna make Power Caller unless you know when to bag them and tag them.
What's bagging and what's tagging?
Good question.
And be very sure. Is this what you believe in? What you live and die for? What you kill for?